2017, we had the very first Jordan Peele film, Get Out, a fantastic psychological drama about a man who goes to his girlfriend's parents for the weekend. Fantastic film with elements of horror and comedy, and it was a really well-polished film. Then in 2019, we had Us, the second film by Jordan Peele, and it was about doppelgangers and sort of like a slasher horror. And this was fantastic stuff. Really enjoyed it. Really loved this movie. And now in 2022, we have his latest film called Nope, which is a story about his brother and sister who, after losing their dad due to mysterious circumstances, they basically run horses for movies. They take horses to film sets, etc. And they live on a farm and they sort of look after the animals. But when things start happening and there's stuff up in the sky, they have to investigate and find out what's going on. So they try and get a cinematographer to try and film what's going on their farm. And that's all you need to know for the story. And it's a very, very good film indeed. I loved this film from start to finish. Now, I did do an initial reaction to this movie when I came out of the cinema of what I thought of it, my initial thoughts. And I want to go into it a little bit more, but I'm not going to go into any spoilers, etc. Because this is a film I think you need to go in as blind as possible. Do not look at the poster. Do not look at the trailers. Just go in and know that you're going to be in for something very different. Now, I thought that the pacing of this film was spot on. It's a very slow burn. It takes time to introduce the characters, get to know them a bit, and set up the story and get to the point of what we're trying to get to in the film. There's lots of flashbacks to like things that have happened to other characters throughout the movie, and they do work for the story. And it has some very chilling moments indeed in those flashbacks. The main plot is very well done and there's some genuine scares in there, but it's not really a scary film. It's more of a character piece with scary moments. It's a really well-paced film for me. I know it's slow, but it does build and build, and the last sort of half an hour is fantastic. Some of the best cinema we've had in a long time, in my opinion. I thought the acting was spot on. All the acting is great. The direction and the cinematography is spot on. The music fits the film very well. It's got like a Spielbergish feel about it, especially with some of the story ideas as well, which I'm not going to go into for spoiler reasons. And yeah, overall this is a very well polished film. It goes at a good pace for me and I enjoyed every moment of it, and I would highly recommend it. Now, this film has had a lot of mixed reviews, and that is fine. People are either going to love it or hate it. That's the thing with Jordan Peele films. Sometimes people can go on either side of the fence, which, to be honest, that goes for most films, doesn't it? But yes, for me, I love this film and I would highly rate it, and I would give it out of 5, 4.5. That's like a 9 out of 10. Really enjoy this one, and I do plan to go and see it again before it comes out on Blu-ray. So that's it. That's my review for the film Nope. Have you seen it? Let me know down in the comments. Please like, share, and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe. And just before I go, don't forget, 8 o'clock today, my new short film is about 11 minutes called Yep, which took influence from this film and from my previous sketch from Us that I did. I'll leave a link to that down below. But yeah, thanks for watching this video. I'll see you again soon, and 8 o'clock tonight, watch out for Yep. And I worked really hard on it and I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's just a bit of silly fun. Right then, bye for now.